Believe it or not, of all human activities in the world, the one that has the greatest cumulative impact on the planet is actually vehicle manufacturing. It took us 113 years to build 2 billion cars. Over the next 35 years, we're going to build double that amount of cars. We're going to build 4 billion cars. And the planet, over the next 35 years, will basically be destroyed. And so we have to think very carefully about what we build and how we build it.
The entire chassis of that car only weighs 102 pounds.
Within our company, we design locally and then manufacture locally because the price is so much lower. There are technologies that as they advance, you can assemble and that can empower you to design and create things.
After SpaceX, I went to work for Apple, and when these guys contacted me, I just got super excited because I think what we're doing, not only does it enable you guys to visualize anything you can visualize in your head, with a thinking 3D printer you can produce.